That's it high into right field. Wynn trying to bring it back. It does. So a ground rule double as Alex scores. Tank into third. Sox lead it 1-0. That ball was foul and came back in fair.
We saw it with an A.J. home run earlier in the year. LeHair seemed to give up on it. This ball is on the outer portion of the plate. It's slicing foul, but that wind very heavy. Just brought it back and landed well in fair territory.